I need your help with Frigidaire oven error codes.
I know that gets complicated because there are several different sets of oven error codes, depending on the model of the Frigidaire oven.
The model sticker has come off of the oven.
F0 and F1 are usually an error for the electronic oven control malfunctioning.
Reboot it to try to clear the error or replace it.
F2 usually means the oven is too hot. If the heating elements aren't stuck on when the others are cycling off to maintain the temperature, the problem could be the temperature sensor.
Then I power cycle the oven and hope that fixes the sensor error, and if it doesn't, replace the sensor.
F3 can occur when the oven temperature sensor is open.
You can check that with a multimeter.
If the resistance is 1100 ohms, the problem is really the wiring or the control board. If the resistance is zero or infinity, the sensor has gone bad.
I thought they had specific errors for temperature sensors being open or closed.
For some units, F3 means the sensor is open while F4 is being shorted.
You'd think the oven would turn off when the thing got too hot.
The F2 error usually starts when the oven hits 665°F and the door isn't locked, so sometimes you see the error if the temperature is right but the door lock isn't working right.
What about F5?
For most Frigidaire ovens, F4, F5 and F6 are electronic oven control errors, and the solution is replacing the control board.
That's expensive.
F5 can also mean the watchdog, that's the microprocessor that monitors the function of the EDC relay, is active when it should be off.
I've never even heard of that part.
Unfortunately, the solution is replacing the part if not the relays that connect them.
Wiring is at least cheaper to reconnect or fix.
F6 can come up when the thing says there is no 60Hz time base, which is required for time-controlled cycling.
Can I fix that by changing the clock settings?
You can try to get around it by telling the oven heat up and stay hot in a different cooking profile, but the solution is usually replacing the control board.
I've never seen that error.
F8 is an error for the lock switch, though whether stuck locked or unlocked depends on the unit.
I'd be able to tell if it was stuck locked when it shouldn't be when I try to open the door and can't.
F7 can mean the lock motor relay watchdog is on when it should be off. You can try rebooting the control board, especially if it errored out after you did a self-cleaning cycle.
I've heard of turning the self-cleaning cycle on for a second time to get the door to unlock before turning off that cycle.
And the self-cleaning cycle roasting the control board is why you shouldn't use it in the first place. But if you did and the locks didn't actually melt but only malfunction, the control board may need to be replaced.